Namaskar, I'm Suruchi Das and you're watching Rhythm News. The Hindus of Bangladesh are going through one of the toughest times in history of the nation. What began as a parent-student protest in the nation has now led to atrocities of Hindus, their properties and their daily lives, endangering not only their lives but also their cultural identity. While devotees of Durga in the entire world look forward to celebrate the upcoming festival of Sharodiya, in Bangladesh, Hindus are in for another set of challenges as the new interim government has under Muhammad Yunus directed the Hindus to avoid playing musical instruments as part of Durga Puja celebrations during Namaz and Azan. On Tuesday, Lieutenant General Mohammad Jahangir Alam Chaudhary, Bangladesh's Home Affairs Advisor, announced that puja committees have been requested to silence their sound systems and refrain from playing musical instruments during Azan and Namaz times, and that the organizers have consented to this request. The matter at hand reflects the worsening conditions for the minority in the country, where just weeks before, attacks on Hindus aggravated following the students' protests against quotas and jobs for descendants of Bangladesh's freedom fighters. Since then, attacks on religious places belonging to Hindus have also increased. Meanwhile, speculations were also on the rise that Bangladesh's national anthem, Amar Shonar Bangla, which was given by Kobi Guru Rabindranath Tagore, will be changed. A former military officer, Abdullahin Aman Azmi, had earlier said that Amar Shonar Bangla was outdated and no longer represented the sentiments of the Bangladeshi people. However, the doubts were later cleared by the Yunus government, which said that the national anthem will remain the same as they would avoid any unnecessary controversy. Apart from this, Bangladeshi government has banned the export of Hilsa to India, which was a part of diplomatic exchange between the two countries during Sheikh Hasina's government. This has created a shortage of Bangladeshi Hilsa ahead of Durga Puja, causing price hike of the fish. The ban on exporting Podda Ilish to India, especially during the festive season, signifies a shift in policy for Bangladesh, deviating from its traditional practice of sending large quantities of the fish to West Bengal. This practice was previously upheld by Awami League leader and former Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina as a gesture of goodwill. These instances depict somewhat a bleak picture of the present Bangladesh, where common masses have come down to vigilantism to exert their demands, and the government is no longer governing but is heading towards consolidating the entire country under Islamic rule. Jai Hind.